Hi lovelies, in this video I'll be showing you guys the best camel coats for this season that are affordable and super super cute. So if you're interested in seeing all of these coats modeled, stay tuned. This is the ASOS cardigan. It is the least expensive of all the coats on the video. If you want the Zara look but you don't want to pay the Zara price, this coat is definitely for you. It has the same type of pockets as the Zara coat and it's super cute. You can even wear it in the warmer months, which you won't be able to with the Zara coat because it is a cardigan and not a coat. I love it. This is the mango coat. I got it on Poshmark in a trade. I got this coat when I didn't know I was gonna get the Zara coat, and it's not long enough for me, but it will give you that Zara look if you're okay with this length. I like my coats past my knee for this season, but this coat is definitely good if you're going for the Zara look. It's draped just like the Zara coat. This coat is from Misguided and is definitely my second favorite after the Zara coat because it's so sleek and it fits and it has a tailor fit to it. So I absolutely love this coat. You can definitely wear it with everything this season. I love it so much that I bought the white one from Misguided on Cyber Monday. So yeah, I absolutely love this coat. Okay, you guys, on to the love of my life, the Zara coat. I found it after it was sold out. I found it on eBay for $100 less than it was selling for on Zara. I absolutely love this coat. You guys are going to be seeing this coat a lot. I mean, it speaks for itself. The material looks thin, but it's really warm, and I know it'll keep me warm in the cold Atlanta weather. So definitely check it out, you guys, on eBay if you can't find it anywhere else. Okay, on to the big boys. This is the ASOS coat that is just like the Zara coat, but the ASOS version. This coat is a lot thicker and bulkier. This coat will definitely keep you warm in the winter. The reason that I'm sending it back, as you can see the tags are still on it, is because I wanted a more sleek and chic look, and this coat is a little bit too bulky for me. Thank you guys for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed the video and it gave you a good idea of how the coats fit and how they look in person. So guys, check out my next videos coming up. I will be doing a ton of haul videos because I did a lot of shopping for Black Friday and Cyber Monday. So be on the lookout for that. Thank you guys and see you next time.